We've been listening to euphonium soloist Ken C. Wood play a Walter Rogers solo titled The Volunteer. The beautiful encore was If I Loved You from Carousel. Concert Time USA continues now with A Rousing March by a German composer. This is a good example of what is often referred to as a continental march. This march was most likely inspired by the work of Count Ferdinand von Zeppelin, who designed and built rigid airships, or dirigibles. Not long after Count Zeppelin's record-setting flight in 1900, Carl Tycho wrote The Conqueror.